No, last first week is done. Happy that tomorrow is a rest day.
It's been a hard first week. I'm looking forward to the rest day.
How do you look back on that first week?
Yeah, I would say with a bit of mixed feelings. I mean, we've done very well in the first stages without the crashes and losing time. But then on the couple of stages, we had our bit of luck. Unluck. We had a crash and I dropped the chain. Then ever since it's been good again. The crash was not so nice, and Primoz lost 2 minutes there, and but we'll keep on fighting, and there's still 2 weeks in the tour.
Is it a bit of a frustration that the plan was to gain time on Tadej Pogacar didn't work out?
We always have a plan, but we also know that things can go wrong, and it went wrong, and now we just have to look at everything and see what the best possible plan is.
How is the shape? Can you make 40 seconds on Tadej with this shape?
We'll see.
Jonas, last year on Tignes the difference was 5 minutes and 32 seconds. It's a big difference with now, eh?
Yeah, that's true. Now I'm, 40 seconds behind, so it's not a lot, and it's only one bad day, you can say. But I guess Tadej doesn't have bad days. He's very, very strong, and we'll just have to do our best and try to challenge him.
Do you believe in a one-to-one battle with Tadej?
No, I think there's a lot more riders that fight for the victory. It's not only me and Tadej. There's a lot that can do some attacks, and we'll just have to see in the next weeks how everything will fold out.
Yeah, a lot of people say you got to take Tadej by a tactic of the team, but do you believe that you can gain time in a one-to-one race?
That's hard to tell. Depends on how the legs are, and we'll see next week.
There is a testing tonight, and the result will be tomorrow. How afraid are you about COVID and all the situation?
sorry. Of course, there has been some teams and that has some COVID cases, but we haven't until now, and I think we're feeling good. Of course, there's a chance you get it. So I cross my fingers. I don't have COVID at the moment, and I can start on Tuesday. But I guess we'll see tomorrow.
Okay, thank you all.
Thanks, Jonas.